Are some better than others? Yeah. I only say Lomachenko not yet because he doesn't have enough fights, even though I believe he's going to remain undefeated. You know, Mikey Garcia put on an excellent performance against Broner. He looked like he could hold that title for a while. Who else? Give me a couple other names.
Anthony Joshua, who beat Klitschko.
I love Anthony Joshua.
Why?
Because he fights like a middleweight, you know, in a heavyweight's body. He really has a variety of punches. He's athletic. He's got tremendous courage because he was getting shellacked here and there, and he came back good.
He's built like G.I. Joe.
Man, he is put together, isn't he?
And the thing is, he's a showman. He sold 90,000, but in this fight, 70,000. And not everybody can do that in boxing.
Well, you know, they do draw bigger crowds overseas.
All right.
I can tell you that.
There you have it, Joe Goossen. Yeah. Stay tuned. We'll look for you on TV, on ESPN. Are you going to wear a colorful collared shirt like you did in the Corrales Castillo fight?
You never, never know.
Stay tuned. There you have it. And here you have Wally's dog. Wally, what's your dog's name?
Simba.
Simba. Simba. Simba.
Have you not washed his pants lately? Or what's your dog?
Because I have a dog right now. Oh. I have an English bulldog. And it's a female.
That's
Simba, you want to date my dog? But we're looking for a match. Another English bulldog. Not a... He loves me, huh? Simba.
Simba, that's not polite.
But Joe, how does Simba live in Southern California when he's a husky and here it's like 100 degrees for 80% of the year?
The dogs seem to adapt.
Maybe he's not liking
it. It's a new thing. It's called air conditioning.
Simba.
Hey, get in here.
Stay tuned. FeasterReport.com. Basic Back Reporting. Simba, who you had on the fight? Who won?
What are we at?
You know, every Olympics, Joe. Every Olympics, they go to the zoo and they pick an animal and they put a half a watermelon on the left and they put a sticker on it that say UK or England and then Brazil, and then they say the octopus in the zoo picked the winner at the Olympics.
All right.
How come they don't do that for boxing?
I have no idea.
I'm gonna go to LA
Zoo. Really came out of left field with that entire drive.
Hey, can you pick the winner? So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.